Alright, winner's finals between Zephriel and Zephriel. Sorry, and sorry, tag. Okay, Krogan takes the first field phase by surrounding Charizard and lots of poison traps. I'm not sure how familiar Zephyrl is with these Krogan matchups. That gave me a lot of trouble earlier, sorry. Now Tornado is lovely at getting Charizard out of the air, but his options after that are limited. Sorry Tag gets himself out of the corner that he put himself in earlier, but now has lots of room to move. Facial points are getting high right now, so a lot of things are getting traded off. Frog uses Frog to get out of the corner once again. Now he slid under a Fire Punch, but quite out of range of a Seismic Toss, but Zeph got blown up by his bomb. That's actually very close, and a lot of volatile HP coming. A character that I know can destroy HP, and a character that I didn't expect to destroy HP so fast, but Zephyrl survives with 1 HP left. Poison Cloud going to cast Zephyrl's attack right there. As does Krogan Zany, and of course that grab crush caught him Zephyrl by surprise, but he comes back. But now with two buffs, that Krogan is going to steal along with a little bit of synergy. Sure, Sorry Tag is itching to get that grab, but he should not go for it because I find Zeph is very hard to grab. Adding another tally. Oh, he actually did get the double buff grab! The coming Charizard's immense HP didn't do as much long-term damage as one would hope. Now we know that he can go right under Charizard on exit if he's flying above you. That's Krogan's version. Zeph still has this threat. Sorry Tag is not fearing it a ton, but he is expecting it mostly up until that point. He does get hit by Charizard first. Yes. Zephyrl will burn through that first game. Right. Seeing some kind of change right now. Mewtwo, arguably having no losing matchups. No significantly losing ones, I'm sure. I think he loses them. Did I remember that he has a hard time with Charizard of all characters? One would have to consult the mains. That is a lovely trick to go under Psycho Cut. Mewtwo is no stranger to getting lots of damage, but his confirms are much trickier to get than you would think. Zephyrl countering through all of these options, jumping over barrier and being out of range for confusion. That seismic toss had to be a misinput. Sorry Tag shooting hyper beams because he's incredibly far away and doesn't have to do much, but rushes in by surprise and gets a homing attack in the field change. Of course, we'll catch a small jump from Charizard and take that round. Right. Drain Punch, I believe. We'll take that field change. Sidestrike is countered all the way through the Fire Punch. Stylish Charizard combos into the wall with tons of pressure now. Getting out of here is an absolute feat. Unless the face changes. Which I would say this is more of a blessing than it is a curse, because he can start that out of the corner and completely out. Lots of spacing. Probably was not the best choice to grab because Charizard's in the air so much. However, I think that seismic cost was... I questioned it a little bit, but it worked. Sidesteps, overpowered versus Hyper Beam. Alright, Sarutai getting off a delicious Mewtwo combo and somehow has burst already. I wasn't checking his cheer this whole time. But that is incredibly possible with Quicksilver at this point. Now, of course, with Charizard being so aerial, it will be an incredible challenge to land his burst. And I'm sure Sarutai knows this, so he's playing this really safe. Now his spear Charizard's burst over Charizard. Is in a slightly difficult position, although he's enraged, so any sort of fix-up could be catastrophic for Sarutag at this point. Sarutag's respecting these options. Yup. Mewtwo, I don't think, is able to duck side from toss, he would have to get some sort of... Yes. Crush the grab somehow. Again, I heard a rumor that this is actually... in Charizard's favor. We're seeing something else change now. Back to Croak. I think he did very strong with Croak. And I'm not, again, I don't know how familiar Zeph is with Krogon. Well, of course, he won the first round, so he's in pretty good shape. That said, we are at match point for Zephyrhal right now. Sarutai gets a defensive buff on Charizard, but that goes away as quickly as it came. Puddles are pretty pissed. I guess the flames are pretty puddles, but they're going away very quickly. Sarutai gets a surprise slide, but unfortunately gets the random buffs on Charizard. And he's trying really hard to steal them, and I feel like Zeph is on in this sort of way. Okay, yeah. You can probably- if someone's hitting slide them up, and you could probably, I don't know, 8x or- and that was Dragon's Claw, I believe. Different. You can go right over the slide. Alright, Sarutag, knowing that slide's now a terrible idea at this point, goes straight for the air. Charizard wants to be. I like the pressure that he's doing now, and applying tons and tons of chip. Of course, Charizard will probably get that back with a good EV. And even more so if he decides to use burst. He doesn't have a lot of a reason to use burst right now because he has up an entire round. Maybe he wants to use it in the last round. One buff on Krogon will put some healthy damage onto that grab, but Charizard is still in here in rage and still a complete threat. That actually hit Charizard. That's surprising. That I don't think it's right. But it might be enough to save, not quite. And rage is... And Zephyr will take this 3-0.